G'day, how you going? Day 3 of Scott McKenna's 30 videos in 30 days challenge. It's a work day for me, so I'm on the commute at the moment. I'm not exactly sure how much content I'm going to be able to film on my commute, but if I'm making videos every day, I'm not always going to be able to film while working. Shouldn't actually, that's not what I get paid for. So the commute is my time. Not sure what's going to be happening at home, whether I'll have time at home to do anything. Did you see yesterday's video and were you thinking, how crap is that autofocus? Well, that's what I was thinking until I realized that it was my own fault. Earlier in the day I changed the autofocus settings. My wife had asked me to get some photos of some blemishes in some of her artwork, so I changed the autofocus to single point and hadn't changed it back to face tracking for when I recorded my video. So even though my Lumix camera has got the tilty flippy turn around screen so that you can see yourself, it had a box around my face, but because I'd earlier set the focus point to a single point off on the side, that's where it was focusing, not on the face in the box. So my own fault. Never blame your tools. Panasonic get a lot of flack over the autofocus on their Lumix cameras. They have got a lot better recently. I was going to say this year, but we're in 2019 now. The Panasonic autofocus has got a lot better with some firmware updates recently. And most of the time now, the Panasonic autofocus is pretty good, as long as the operator has the right settings on. Anyway, so this is my daily commute. In the mornings, nice and early, it's about half an hour of an afternoon, depending on what time I finish. It could be 40, 45, maybe an hour. This is one of the trickiest parts of the commute, depending on how heavy the traffic is. We've just merged onto the freeway and coming up is an exit, and these first two lanes go into the exit, so I have to get across at least two lanes of traffic very soon, otherwise I'm heading in the wrong direction. Oh, and look at this, he's coming in from the other way. So now my lane's running out, if I want to get off. Make sure you give people a wave. All right, over we go again. All right. Heading in the right direction. You can tell a lot of people are still on their Christmas New Year break. 4:30 in the afternoon, you wouldn't normally be at speed on the freeway like this. You'd be in a bit of a crawl. So that's one good thing about working during holidays. Traffic's a lot lighter. So because I'm on the commute, you might be wondering, what is it that I do for a living? So I work in the transport industry, I have done for probably 15 years or so. The job I'm in at the moment, that could mean anything from the dispatch office, in the warehouse, on a forklift, in a truck, many, many roles. The this morning. I opened the yard up after the weekend. Made sure everyone else was good to go and on their way, and then into the little truck for a short run myself. While you're here on YouTube, check out the hashtag Scott McKenna Challenge. I'll put that down below. Just click on that and you'll come up with a whole list of YouTubers doing Scott McKenna's 30 videos in 30 days. And give each other some support. Got a comment from a young bloke in New Zealand who's doing the challenge as well. Hayden, I think his name was. Thanks, Hayden. Appreciate that. Like, from what I've seen, a lot of the people doing the 30 videos in 30 days challenge already in the business. They're professional videographers. Is that the word? Whereas I'm just a hobby photographer that's let that lead into making videos. And here we are, talking to this little box suction cup to my windscreen. Anyway.
And I was filming too. Hello, Carla. How you going?
Good.
Why are you on the couch under a blanket in the middle of summer?
I don't know.
How's your day? What have you been doing?
I cleaned my drawers.
Very good. You got a cleaning bug lately. Hello, Bradley. How you going?
Good.
Another day, another fortnight?
This isn't Fortnite, Dad.
Oh, what is it?
It's a game.
It's a game, really?
Mm-hmm.
I hadn't noticed. Are you winning?
Yeah.
Cool. Hi, Josh.
Do you mind?
No, babysit. What are you doing?
Get out.
Bye, Josh.